this old world we live in. There's so much confusion. People don't care what they do or what they say. When we all get to heaven and stand before the Father, there'll be no secrets kept on that day. What we need is some more of that old time believing, when God was still God and we trusted in Him. We need to keep on a-holding to the cross of Mount Calvary. If Jesus knocked on your door, would you let Him in? If you're holding any hatred towards your sister and brother, just remember, love can change people's mind. In the Bible, God tells us to love one another. Love will always make our light shine. What we need is some more of that old time believing, when God was still God and we trusted in Him. We need to keep on a-holding to the cross of Mount Calvary. If Jesus knocked on your door, would you let Him in? We need to keep on a-holding to the cross of Mount Calvary. If Jesus knocked on your door, would you let Him in?